because I stopped petting the fox best friend here for a second, and he looked up at me like, are you done?
Please keep going.
Yeah. Who is this guy?
So this is Tanner. He is an 8.5-year-old Alaskan Husky, possibly Malamute mix. He came to us just recently. He's such a sweetheart. He's very active. In fact, he was brought to us because he was too hyper. And so
really?
For an 8.5-year-old...
Oh, we're fixing the mic here.
So sorry.
We can hear you
I can start over and quickly
recap. No,
it's
all, I think
they can hear you.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
So he was brought to us because he was so hyper, which is an important detail to remember if you are going to consider adopting a husky. They do have a lot of energy. In fact, he would benefit from 2+ hours each day of exercise, you know, whether it's jogging
I've heard
or
that
hiking.
About these guys.
Yeah, but they're super loyal. He's incredibly smart.
And beautiful.
Beautiful, yeah. So.
Yeah.
And you
great.
Said his demeanor, he's just great.
Oh, yeah. He's really mild-tempered for, you know, a husky that's as active as he is. He's
well,
got
they're working
really
dogs.
Perfect.
That's what you have to remember. Mm-hmm. It's a working breed. They need something to do.
And, excuse me, consider that he's bred to be in the Arctic. And so if you're going to adopt a husky, it's really important in the summer to accommodate them. So providing ice, water, and opportunities to cool off in areas of the house that are, you know, cooled, especially. So they have that place and that comfort that
well,
they're
he can,
not.
He can sleep
getting.
In the cold storage room with my kids during the summer, so that'll be perfect.
I think it's,
yeah,
that's
really
the whole family's down there, right?
So what's his adoption fee?
$60, since he's a senior, you know, considered a senior, even though he's got so much energy. He's $60, but that includes being neutered and microchipped. So, he's just all ready.
Tanner just made himself at home right here on the cool floor. He's loving it.
Well,
you should adopt him.
Yeah, you're a beautiful dog.
He looks like a fox, you know, for Fox 13. Just keep him.
He's a mascot now.
Yeah, he is.
Leslie,
beautiful.
Thanks for bringing him in.
Of course.
All right, if you want to take a look at him, the number to Humane Society of Utah is 801-261-2919.